the mess. We are currently undergoing maintenance.
So I'm keeping an eye on those mutant freaks over at Trinity, and this guy comes out of nowhere sprinting down the road. I know he must have seen him standing there from way down the street, but he didn't slow down or even duck into one of the alleys.
What the hell? What'd they do to him? The hounds must have ripped him to shreds. By the way, this guy ain't got nothing on him. Like 10 caps and a desk fan? Who carries around a desk fan?
God damn it. Anyway, they didn't do nothing to the guy. I think they were as confused as I was. Get this. The guy was making sounds.
What do you mean? Was he screaming or something?
Not really. It was almost like he was making motorcycle sounds, like he was pretending he was riding one or something. He was even making gear-shifting noises and everything.
So what? Did they just let him drive right by?
Yeah. But he didn't just drive by. He reached in his bag, but didn't seem to take anything out. Until he pulled his hand toward his mouth like he was biting something. Then it looked like he threw it into the Trinity lobby.
What the fuck? What was it? What did he throw?
Nothing. I think he was acting like he threw a grenade at him or something. A second or two later, as he drove his bike down the road, he made a loud boom sound, as if the grenade he had just thrown had exploded.
Are you serious? What a fucking whack job. Whoa, whoa! I think this guy's still moving.